pandemic. It will be a different pathogen next time. We'll have some rebound. This pathogen, we don't have a tool to do eradication. We'd like to have a new generation of vaccines that would be suitable. I mean, ideally, we'd get rid of families of respiratory viruses, including the flu family and the coronavirus family. And I do think in the next decade, we can come up with an eradication vaccine. That's an aspiration, not a guarantee, but we should put R&D dollars into that. There's already a lot of work that's been done on a universal flu vaccine.